How to remove red dot on iPhone apps. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can get rid of from this red dot for any apps on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to remove the red dot for iPhone apps, first thing first, you just need to know why the red dot is actually being showing up. Well, so red dot is actually indicate that you have a pending notification from the apps that is being showing up right here. For example, here you'll get to see I have the phone application message Telegram and actually being showing up the red dot. That means I have a pending notification right inside of this application. For example, I'm going to open up the phone application and I have a red dot inside the recent folder right here. If I tap on the recent, you'll get to see I have a notification here. Now, if I get back from here, he'll get to see the red dot has been gone. And this is how we can actually take out or delete any notification from the apps, and the red dot will be deleted. If I open up the message application, he'll get to see I have a message. So if I see in the message where you can delete the message, the red dot will be disappeared from the application. And do it for the Telegram as well. I'm going to open up the Telegram and he'll get to see, once I see the notification, he'll get to see the red dot has been gone. But there is another way that you can actually remove the red dot from. You can open up the settings from your device and then scroll down to the notifications. And then simply go and find out the application that you want to remove the red dot for. For example, I'm going to select the phone. And once you do that, you just need to turn off the pages from here. If you turn off this one, the red dot will not appear for the application. And this is how we actually can remove the red dot from apps on iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.